Hi, I'm Cheryl Denson, and I'm directing The Taming for WaterTower Theatre. It was written by Lauren Gunderson. It's three women, each who have very, very clear agendas, all about politics, who end up at a beauty pageant. One, America. One is a major aide for a United States senator who has lots of power. And one is a blogger on her own site. And their agendas, of course, conflict. Almost everyone will find something to enjoy in this show. They will find, if you are a feminist or particularly not a feminist, you're going to hear whatever you believe spoken on this stage. The importance of this story today is that it's about feminism. It's about women who each have very clear ideas of what they want to have happen, but the only way eventually for them to get it done is together and to come in with some compromise. I think in the world that we're living in right now, it's pretty important that we participate with our fellow human beings. And this is certainly a piece of that, along with a great telling of politics and history. Now, Lauren Gunderson thinks the best way to talk about politics without having a fight about it is to tell it in a comic way. And that's exactly what she's done. This show is a farce. It goes very quickly. In fact, it runs about 90 minutes is all in two acts. We managed to block this show in a very short amount of time. And now we are polishing. So we've got our polishing rags out. If you like to laugh, you're gonna love this. If you liked the interesting presentation of the theater, you're gonna like this. And if this is your first time coming to a theater, you're gonna enjoy that it's fun, it's not threatening, and it's certainly not boring. So come see us.